Teresa. This is Jason. And this is a Valentine's present. We're here at Build-A-Bear, but instead of building a bear, we're going to build a kitty cat. Because you had said you wanted a kitten for Valentine's, but I couldn't find you a real kitten. So we're going to try and find and build a kitten for you. Here we go. This is the Build-A-Bear. Got different kinds of bears, but I think we're going to choose a kitten. Now, isn't this cute? First, we're going to start off with the bare naked kitten skin, and then we're going to fill them with all kinds of stuffing and love. Just for you. So here's where we start out. Bare naked kitten skin. He's got a hole inside of him, and he's so lifeless. He needs someone to love him, and fill him with cuddly care. So now we're going to go put stuffing inside him. Well, Teresa, here we are in the back of the Build-A-Bear workshop where the elves are working on the Build-A-Bear.
Yeah.
Here's the Build-A-Bear server. Had to point that out. But now we're going to put a special message into your kitty cat that I'm going to be giving you for Valentine's. And so here it goes. Okay. Push the black button. Okay, here we go. Hey, Teresa. I just want you to know that we've had a great 2 years together, and if you're ever in doubt, I love you, and I hope you have a perfect Valentine's.
Hey, Teresa. I just want you to know that we've had a great 2 years together, and if you're ever in doubt, I love you, and I hope you have a perfect Valentine's.
Good. Got it. All right. Back into the Build-A-Bear workshop.
Where would
you
like the sound at? Do you want it when the hands
appear
to be able to squeeze, or the belly, or the feet?
Let's do the...
What is your name?
Jason.
What's her name?
Teresa.
Teresa.
It's right here.
It's
called
the
Find the Bear ID tag, okay? It goes inside the kitty. That's okay. She ever loses it, it runs away. Someone else finds it, we can return it back to her, okay?
So it identifies her.
When you guys go to the naming stage to make a birth certificate, you push the orange button on the keyboard, slide the ear tag through, that's what activates the inside.
Okay.
Okay?
Cool. So what are we doing now?
We're going to stuff it.
Okay.
You say your name is Jason. Do you want to talk to the camera before we get started?
Yeah. This is the stuffing station, and I guess we're going to give him a heart, which will fill him full of life. And so here it goes.
Go ahead and step on the flat pedal for me. Push all those buttons there for love, hug, friends, and kisses.
Oh, great.
Push them. Yeah, the color inside there.
Wow, look at the colors changing. Filling it full of hugs and kisses. Oh, I guess we're done. With love, and kindness, and friendship. All in one package.
Give it a hug. That is your pelvis, right?
Yeah, he feels perfect.
Does that feel good? She's made your sauce enough for her?
Oh, wait, let's not interrupt the
I got her windows too. Our windows too.
Okay, here's the heart part.
Okay, cool. And see your kid, catch a heart. Okay. Do you guys do anything special?
The heart going inside the kitty.
Take the heart, you rub it against the other one, you gotta warm it up.
I gotta rub it like this.
Yep. Give it a kiss full of love.
Okay, that's looking for you.
Pop up the heel twice. You've got lots of energy forehead.
Are you gonna say
it's a smart cat?
It's a smart kitty.
Remember, you know, sometimes melt all the time, rub on the belly, so never go to hungry.
What's the nose thing?
So it can find milk.
So it can find milk.
Cats like milk.
And then so
rub it on your belly, so it can eat a lot of food.
A lot of food.
Now, don't you close your eyes and make your best wish for her?
Oh, man. I wish that it will have a great life together.
Big red button and catch a heart and stick your heart inside of there. And when I get done, you get to go down to the blue bathtub. You get to get a brush to bump on the blue petal. It gets rid of all that excess fuzz on it, okay?
Oh.
and all the clothes be fit, and then you need to go to the Navy station to make a birth certificate, okay? And then you need to give it a bath. Have fun.
So here we go. He's full of life now. Look, he's all squirmy. Now we're going to go give him a bath. All right, I think he's all cleaned up. Let's go see if we can find him some clothes. This way.
Which one did you tell me which one you did?
All right, there's so many decisions. We've got Batman. It needs to be something Valentine's-ish, though, I'm thinking. So let's go over here to the Valentine section and see what they've got. Oh man, so many decisions. Which one would he look good in? Oh, this is cool. Let's see what it looks like on him. Stick one arm in. Here's the other arm. Let's zip
he
up
makes
this.
A good knight in shining armor.
Zip up his shirt. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, I think he looks cool. Look, he even says Hugs. You know what, I think that's what we'll name him. Hugs the Cat. That's cool. All right, now, I wonder if he needs something else on. Let's go see what else we can get. Got a tail. What about boxers? You think boxers would go good with it? Let's check it out. Oh look, there's even a hole for his tail. Oh yeah, there we go. Hugs the Cat. And what about roses? Do you think he ought to have some roses? Maybe? I think he does. I think he needs some roses. There we go. For a girl. Oh, his flowers keep coming. Okay, now the next step, I guess, is to go right this way. Now this is going to be what's connected to the Build-A-Bear supercomputer in the background.
Nana! No, we're fine.
Right. So they slide in there. Press the orange key.
Welcome to the Build-A-Bear Workshop naming station. When you make a birth certificate, you can also register your new furry diamond key. Choose your furry friend's name and press the green key. Don't worry if you make a mistake. You can change your information.
Well, we've made his birth certificate. Now it's off to the register. Be sure that it's we've gotten all of his adoption papers all ready to go, and he's ready for a new one. And he's ready.
Need a bow tie on?
A bow tie?
Did you have yourself a circle of bows?
Probably.
Let's make sure that turned up a little bit. Do you have all the
ties
on?
I'm sure. Hey Teresa, this is a... Ooh, maybe I could pretend like I'm the cat. Like it's the cat talking.
Meow, 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 meow.
Yeah. Meow, meow, meow. I don't know, that does seem cool.
I'm so ready to be full of life. I'm so limp and without stuff. But then when you give me my new heart, I'm alive. 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 Alive.
Okay,